right, I'm here with Nora and Claudia in third grade. What are we gonna be drawing today? Nora, what's the first thing we're drawing?
We're gonna draw a dog.
And then Claudia, what's the second thing we're gonna draw?
A cat.
I'm so excited. Nora, what do we start with?
So first on the left side, we're gonna draw a circle.
Okay. And I always like to say, draw it till you get it right. Okay.
And then we're gonna draw a line straight down.
All right. Is the circle the head?
Mm-hmm. Then we're gonna draw another line straight down.
Wonderful.
And then we're gonna draw two, like a little, like a top of a heart.
Yeah, the top of a heart, or it reminds me of the letter M a little bit too. Very nice.
And then we're gonna draw a circle on the side.
Okay.
And then another circle on the other side.
Okay.
And we're gonna draw a line, like right there.
Sure, so this kind of looks like the letter B sideways almost.
Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna draw one line, like that.
Very nice.
And then we're gonna draw a tail, like that.
Oh, cute.
And then this is sort of the hard part. We're gonna like, do like, sort of like an oval, sort of. Like
it's kind of like the letter J almost, because it curves down and then it curves up.
And then another one on the other side.
Cool, it's symmetrical.
And for the mouth, we're gonna draw like a little J.
Cute.
And then like right here, we're gonna draw another J. Then right in the middle, we're gonna draw a little. And then we're gonna draw two big eyes. And I like to make the eyes cute, so normally I do like a circle on top. And then on the other side, another circle on the top.
That's so cute, a little highlight.
And then we're gonna draw a mini circle like that.
Another little highlight.
And then we're gonna color in the eyes.
So cute.
And then we're gonna try to draw where the pink goes inside the ears.
Adorable.
And then we're done with the dog.
The dog is so cute. I love both of yours. Claudia, yours is a little taller and I love that about it. That's awesome. All right, what are we moving on to?
Now we're gonna draw a cat.
On cool. The side. Let's do it.
Okay, so we're gonna draw another.
So this will be the head again, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it's a lot of the same steps as the dog, right?
Mm-hmm.
But the ears are a little different?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
And then two lines, like we did on the dog.
Nice, nice.
And then the same M.
Beautiful.
Sitting.
Yeah, absolutely.
And then another tail.
Cute.
And then the ears are going to be triangles. Like.
Cool.
we have triangles, and then we're going to draw another J. And another J.
Words J this time, nice.
And then we're going to do a line on this J, and then make it connect. And
cool.
Then we're going to draw like an upside down triangle for the nose.
Oh, that's so cute. I love the different kinds of noses.
And we're going to do different cute eyes. So we're going to do these cute eyes is just do this, and then this, like that.
So two half circles instead of a circle and a
circle. And then we color the rest in black, and then it's another type of cute eyes.
That's so cute. These guys are so cute. Good job, you guys. And that is how we make a cat and a dog. Awesome. Okay, you guys, let's see the finished pieces. Whoa, they look awesome. Good job, you guys.